Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we're going to be talking about how to set up an account hierarchy within Salesforce. Let's go ahead and hop into accounts and I will talk about our use case. So why would you want to set up an account hierarchy? This helps us to track different things as it relates to the account. As also it helps us with our contacts and making sure that we're going with the right people. I've seen account hierarchy use cases before, as let's say we had a parent account of Walmart, but then you were selling to the individual Walmart stores across the United States. So that is a quick example. So we have three different accounts that are within the United Oil and Gas Company. So we have the Corp, Singapore, as well as UK. I'm going to set it up to have the United Oil and Gas Corp be the parent account, and then Singapore and UK will be the child one. So let's open up the UK as well as Singapore records and different tabs. So I'm going to details, and then we will choose a parent account. So we can search for it or create a new one. I'm going to type in United Oil and Gas and select Corp as the parent, as well as we can go into United Oil and Gas Singapore and do the same thing. And save. So now I'm going to refresh the page and we should be able to see the account hierarchy or view the account hierarchy where we have United Oil and Gas Corp as the parent, as well as the location, the phone number, customer, account owner, and view the different child accounts as well. So with this on United Oil and Gas Corp as a whole, we should be able to see the different tasks that are relating to United Oil and Gas Singapore as well as UK. So it helps us to connect all these things and connect these different companies so then we can sell the best to them as well as collaborate between these different brands. So thank you so much for joining me. If you found this useful, be sure to give it a like. Subscribe if you are feeling generous. Be sure to check out the courses down below in the description, as well as if you would like to join the email list, you can do so at salesforceemily.com. So thank you so much for joining me, and I'll catch you in the next one.